Wait for the thing! We should have never come back to Australia. It's not worth it.
Sure it is, Lewis. It's worth anything to bring Charlie and Lewis's newest shampoo to the entire civilized world.
Cut! Nah. This is supposed to be an action piece. I'm not feeling it, people.
It was me, wasn't it? I know it. I came in late on the hiss. The coil felt all wrong.
It's always got to be about you, doesn't it?
Fellas, you're big, scaly guys. Help me out here. I need a real attack. Think menace, sheer terror. Lewis, you were magnificent. I laughed, I cried, I believed.
Excuse me, Jackie? I mean, Mr. Legs. How about me?
You were very good too, Charlie. But what do you say this time? We give all your lines to Lewis.
Yo, hey! Mr. Director, nobody said nothing about no stunt work. I sprained four of my friggin' ankles when Shampoo Boy over there knocked me off his shoulder.
While we're at it, I don't like the way you've been talking to me.
Yeah. Time someone taught you a lesson.
Come on, mate. It's all in good fun.
You wanna see terror? How's this for terror?